We go begging. How shall we live through tomorrow? My little son, a beggar. door.
Mother, 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 come with me. I want to be sure that you see what I see.
What is the matter with you now? What is all this fuss about? Who is it then?
Mother. Outside the door, there is a king with a crown.
What shall I do with this boy? What shall I do? What shall I do? If you don't learn to tell the truth, I'll have to spank you. Go back and see who it is, and ask them what they want. I should say not.
There are two kings.
What shall I do with this boy? What shall I do? What shall I do? Hurry back and see who it is, and don't you dare make up tales. For a change.
But you won't believe me.
I'll believe you if you tell me the truth.
Sure enough, there are not two kings outside.
That is surprising.
The kings are three, and one of them is black.
Oh, what shall I do with this boy? If you were stronger, I'd like to whip you.
I knew it.
I'm going to the door myself. And then, young man, you'll have to reckon with me.
What did I tell you?
Shh! Noble sighs.
May we rest a while in your house and warm ourselves by your fireplace.
I am a poor widow, a cold fireplace and a bed of straw. All I have to offer you, to these you are welcome.
What did she say?
That we are welcome.
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank
you. Oh, thank you.
Come in, come in.
Thank you. is nice here.
I shall go and gather wood for the fire. I've nothing in the house.
We can only stay a little while. We must not lose sight of our star.
Your star?
What did I tell you?
Shh!
We still have a long way to go.
I shall be right back, and Amal, don't be a nuisance.
No, Mother. Are you a real king?
Yes.
Have you regal blood?
Yes.
Can I see it?
It is just like yours.
What's the use of having it then?
No use.
Where is your home?
I live in a black marble palace full of black panthers and white doves. And you, little boy, what do you do?
I was a shepherd. I had a flock of sheep. But my mother saw. A black goat who gave me warm, sweet milk, but she died of old age. Old age, now there is no goat left. But Mother says that now we shall both go begging from door to door. Won't it be fun?
It has its point.
Are you a real king too?
Eh?
Are you a real king too?
Oh, truly, 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 yes, I am a real king. Am I not?
Yes, Casa.
What is that?
Eh?
What is that?
A parrot.
Does it talk?
Eh?
Does it talk?
How do I know?
Does it bite?
Eh?
Does it bite?
Yes.
And what is this?
This is my box. This is my box. I never travel without my box. In the first drawer I keep my magic stones, one carnelian against all evil and envy, one moonstone to make you sleep, one red coral to heal your wounds, one lapis lazuli against quartan fever, one small jasper to help you find water, one small topaz to soothe your eyes, one red ruby to protect you from lightning. This is my box, this is my box. I never travel without my box. In the second drawer I keep all my beads. Oh, how I love to play with beads. All kinds of beads. This is my box, this is my box. I never travel without my box. In the third drawer. In the third drawer. Oh, little boy. Oh, little boy. In the third. Licorice, licorice, black sweet licorice, black sweet licorice. Have some.
Amal, I told you not to be a nuisance.
But but it isn't my fault. They kept asking me questions.
I want you to go and call the other shepherds. Tell them about our visitors and ask them to bring whatever they have in the house, as we have nothing to offer them. Hurry on.
Yes, Mother.
Other gifts to the child.
The child? Which child?
We don't know, but the star will guide us to him.
But perhaps I know him.
As king he was born, incense, myrrh, and gold we bring to his side, and the eastern star is our guide.
Yes, I know a child, the color of wheat, the color of dawn. His eyes are king he was born, but no one will bring him incense or gold, the sick and poor and hungry in the cold. He's my child, my son, my darling, my own.
Have you seen a child, the color of earth, the color of thorn? His eyes are sad, his hands are those of the poor, as poor he was born. Incense, myrrh, and gold, his myrrh and gold we bring to his side.
His feet as my life.
Incense, myrrh, and gold we treasure.
What are you afraid of? Don't be bashful, silly girl, don't be bashful, silly boy. They won't eat you. Show what you brought them.
Go on, go on, go on, go on, go on, you go on.
But now we must bid you good night. We have little time for sleep and a long journey
even know.
dear. If I take some, they'll never miss it. For my child, for my child, for my child, for my child.
Let us leave, my friends.
Oh no, wait, take back your gold. For such a king I've waited all my life. And if I weren't so poor, I would send a gift of my own to such a child.
But mother, let me send him my crutch. Who knows, he may need one, and this I made myself.
But that you can't, you can't!
I walk, mother. I walk, mother.
Child, may I touch you?
Oh, blessed child, may I touch you?
Oh, blessed child, may I touch you?
Oh, blessed child, may I touch you?
Well, I don't know if I'm going to let you touch me.
Amal.
Oh, all right, but just once. Look, Mother, I can't march, I can't walk, I can't play. Oh, Mother, let me go with the kings. I want to take the crutch to the child myself.
Yes, good woman, let him come with us.
We'll take good care of him.
We'll bring him back on a camel's back.
Do you really want to go?
Yes, Mother.
Are you sure, sure, sure?
I'm sure.
Yes, I think you should go and bring thanks to the child yourself.
Are you sure, sure, sure?
Go on, get ready.
What did she say?
She said he can come.
Oh, lovely, lovely, love.
Caspar.
What to do? A crutch.
You can tie it to my back.
Don't forget to wear your hat.
I shall always wear my hat.
So, my darling.